thousands of years old. Could they have visited this island before the rise of Yamatai?
We never, never had a chance. They were waiting for us, hundreds of them. We never even made it to the sacred chamber. From the beginning, we were doomed. And now I wait for my ancestors to take me. I can hear them. The Oni are killing my brothers, eating them, consuming their souls. So much death. I'm that last one. What is my fate? Will I become one of them? Ancestors, hear me. Please, take me away from this before the Oni come for me. Please, take me to the afterlife. Let me die in peace.
Get all the way to Yamatai.
Thank you.
Asa, chosen priestess, enters the monastery. And she's given your power and becomes the new queen. Wait a minute.
Many have given up their souls willingly for this gift.
Now the first and last queen lives a half-life, a soul in a decaying body.
Vessels. It's not transferring power, it's transferring a soul. All these queens, they're all you, Himiko, first and last. Oh God, and now you want Sam. Well, you're not getting her. Sam, a vessel for the queen's soul. I've got to stop this madness.
I have no choice now but to meet my fate. Tonight, I climb the stairs to the Chamber of the Sun, but I will never submit to the ritual. I will not emerge queen. None will ever believe what I now know to be the truth. A twisted evil beyond imagining lives within the Sun Queen. An evil that hungers for more than just the land and seas of Yamatai. This madness cannot continue. So I go to the chamber, armed with the stolen dagger of her Storm Guard General. By the time he realizes what I have done, it will be too late. For the sake of Yamatai and all the priestesses that would follow me, I must die.
Porcelain vase, probably early Edo period. boat. If I'm not back...
We're not leaving without you. We'll be waiting.
Thank you.
you a promise. Let's get you home.
Sam! She did it.
I think she's going to be okay.
What happened up there?
It's over. We can go now. Resented my father, doubted him like the rest. But he was right about so much. I just wish I could tell him that now. There are so many mysteries that I once dismissed as mere stories, but the line between our myths and truth is fragile and blurry. I need to find answers. I must understand.
Know what happened to you on that island, judging from those wounds and that look in your eyes. I guess I don't want to know.